more jobs? Are you crazy, man? Alright, so we're about to do the mechanic's job, which is one of my favorite jobs in the game. Already.
There are millions of bees in New Hive City, and all of them have cars. Big cars, small cars, fast cars, slow cars, and someone has to fix them all. Well, that someone could be you. Get their wheels spinning again while earning cash from citizens who are eager to get rides back on the road. Sound good?
I don't believe I'm really earning cash for... Job you still have Never to do. Mind.
Excellent. You won't regret this. Lots of cars will need fixing. Wax machines are not the sturdiest you can find, but hey, they're cheap. It's pretty simple if you ask me. Are you asking me? Anyway, you got your usual button prompt, single commands to fix small problems like loose wires and clogged tubes. For loose bolts, I'll lend you a wrench. Spin it with the left analog stick and then move it. Sometimes you'll have to refill the oil tank. Keep an eye on the meter at the bottom right corner of your screen, or you'll have to clean up that mess. Each shift you take will have a quota of cards that need fixing. But remember, the clock is ticking. You want me to spell it
No,
out for you
I
again?
Don't want you to repeat your instructions. Anyways, just think of this minigame as one big quick time event. It's pretty cool, but my only complaint with it is in the later levels, I feel like the job like drags on a little too long. And I think it's kind of funny how, you know, in the cutscene you see this big line of cars in the background, but you only get to fix one of them. Anyway, see you in the next video, everyone.